I'm Sonic, a little blue ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package.
Super Sonic.
And in order to save my planet, I had to come to yours.
Sonic.
Where am I? What year is it? Is The Rock president?
20 minutes ago, an energy surge knocked out power across the entire Pacific Northwest.
Who's there?
Why are you hiding out in my garage?
The entire military is after me.
Good morning, my rural chum.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him. Awesome. Road trip?
Woo-hoo!
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now. The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
You can lay low here for a while.
So what are we gonna do now?
Whoa!
Let me show you how it's done. So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
You think you can get away from me?
Aw, this one is cute. You've got car insurance, right?
You're about to die.
Is that all you got?
No, but thank you for asking.
Here comes the boom.
You're not dead.
I have no idea.
Let's go.
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
He's my friend.
Good times. This is my power.
That was an illegal left, by the way.
And I'm using it to protect my friends. Bet you didn't see that coming, huh?
Blah, 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 blah.
Let me know if you want to go round two with the blue. So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross.
Let's go!